I deleted one of my playlists because it was just to hold all the December 2021 videos that I made, and I didn't want any duplicates. So, as a result, I had decided to delete it, but I'm not sure if it was the original playlist or not. But we have all of the December 2021 videos on one playlist. But did anything go wrong?